Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. When your boss calls, you have to call him. Reply to him as soon as you can.
I've got some light panels here. We have light panels over here.
Wounded dad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Got some light panels here.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
What did she say? Sorry, I'm talking to myself, trying to make sure my boss... seeing what my boss says and everything. Because I had plans for tomorrow to go hang out with one of my friends in Dallas after I do some recordings. Hopefully my car can make it. Okay, let's edit gun. Part scope. Under barrel. Wait, I already have grenade launcher. Oh yeah, I haven't. I haven't got a skill point in forever. Oh, I want to turn off this generator. Come to think about it, I want to ask you guys, which one would you like to see it? Tomb Raider, or Assassin's Creed before? First, after this might be this game, because I'm planning on beating this game completely. I'm trying to rush through it. I love this game, but I want to make my channel all about like different gameplays. And I did not mean to part. I thought so. I'm a pistol out. Okay, I can get the helicopter, but that's gas. Or I could get... you know what? I want this gun really bad, so we're going to go for it. No, fast travel here. Run up there. All my cords are tangled up like this. My wireless adapter for my controller is on the floor and it hasn't acted up once. But yesterday when I was pre-recording a bunch of shit, it kept on acting up, so I don't understand that. No, I got... One second, guys. Okay, there we go. What the fuck was I doing now? I can't remember. Ooh, there's an island right there. Okay, I want this gun right first. Ooh, there's a helicopter. Fuck yeah. Not that.
I'll pilot.
That fire right there is pretty big. I forgot you can see my FPS in the top right left corner. Going in.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. I'm moving to position. Keep it quiet, they know we're here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Oh fuck.
Frag out.
No, I don't have a helicopter, of course.
Buckle up, people.
The local villagers and farmers of Bolivia.
I Seriously. I don't want to get trapped again.
Sniper up in the tower.
No se me hicieron una gran cosa, la neta.
Si le dijiste eso a su jeta, ¿de verdad? ¿Pa qué te haces?
Got another tango.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
Drone is there. What the hell does the cartel want with an old fish processing plant?
Gotta be a lab in there. Nothing else makes sense.
Just the kind of target we're looking for. Let's go. Spotting another tango.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
Andan compa por acá.
Damn, they're gonna see you.
Chingao, que parecen gallinas.
Fire.
Roger that. Shit, one spotted guy.
Hold your position.
That was close.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Did not like the sound of that. Getting a position. Just say the word. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Let me find a good position. Fuck! Engage him. Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Here comes some more of them.
Están en camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
Assholes are coming this way.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
We copy, Kumpa. Someone's headed to that position.
Open.
Man down, man down.
Got him, he's down.
I called the rebels for mortar fire.
Fucking smoke the helo. Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Thanks, man.
No se me pelan.
¿Qué chingados esperas?
Getting a position.
This way. Standing. What do you want us to do?
Just pulled up.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Frag out. My mierda, culeros.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. Got a break. Those assholes are going the wrong way.
Okay. Looks like they're settling down over there.
All right, breathe easy.
We got a chopper coming in. Down, get down, chopper.
Good hit on the helo.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Looks like these UNIDAD guys want to sling some lead.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Sir, I'm
coming up on the objective.
So concentrate.
We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
You almost got shot, person. By the way,
frag out, get some. Frag out, come in here to culeros. Frag out. Site's destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head up.
Hold on.
Sniper, get down!
Get back on mission.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
I got a narco over here, close to that stack of tires.
Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired.
Engaging.
That tango's down.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Point him out.
Near that stack of tires.
I see a second target.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. Front of the lab.
Got another tango. There's a weapons case over here. Go nice with my boots.
Okay, let's try the submachine gun out.
All clear.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
I'm guessing they're up here. Since that's just down the road, let's go get.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros.
That woke him up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations. Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Nothing up there. Hmm.
AC.
No. Todo bien. ¿Estás seguro?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Okay. Let's grab this thing and then... Let's...
We got tangos. Danger close.
Oh.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
I got a third target.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. They know we're here. Be careful.
Fire, fire, fire! Balls. Cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Okay, now.
The drone is up.
Okay guys, I'm going to end this recording here and get off for tonight. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely hit that thumbs up button. It really just helped me out. And I will catch you all in the next video. Love you guys, and peace.
Excuse me.